I'm getting more of a seared bite on the Impossible Whopper than I'm getting on the actual Whopper. No.